this Friday. Uniform fees for government-aided schools. General Saleh insists on Lukwago apology. Government loses 20 imported cattle worth 480 million. 10 soldiers arrested over illegal roadblocks. And Pope Francis leads Benedict's funeral mass. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.